What's up with y'all, man? You know what I'm saying? Hope you're having a great day, first of all. You know what I'm saying? But I wanted to come on here and say some things because stuff wasn't sitting right with me. You know what I'm saying? It's not making sense to me. You know what I'm saying? So, as we all know, Trump supporters stormed the Capitol and everything. We see how police reacted to that situation and how differently it was compared to the Black Lives Matter protest happened this summer. You know what I'm saying? But why are we talking about this? That's what I want to know. Why are we talking about how different the situation turned out? We've been known that Black Americans are treated differently. Minorities, melanated people are treated differently in this country. We've known this for a long time now. You know what I'm saying? So why is this a trending thing? Why is this a trending topic? You know what I'm saying? Why are we acting like it's not, like it's uncommon for white bigotrist Americans to be treated differently? We need to stop talking about this. We know this already. We just going back in a circle. We've been known this. We know this. Yes, we are treated differently. That's been out the way. Why are we discussing? You know what I'm saying? What we need to start talking about is why are we treated so differently? You know what I'm saying? We need to start discussing real change that needs to happen. Because someone saying, oh, we're sorry. Someone, a company saying how they support Black Americans isn't gonna change a thing, is it? What is someone backing up Black Americans gonna do? Oh yes, Cartoon Network support Black America. Ben and Jerry supports Black America. Okay, appreciate it. Okay, are they doing anything about it? No, they just doing it to get our support to them. You know what I'm saying? They don't care about what's going on, obviously, or they would have done some more to do it. A little representation on a cartoon ain't gonna do anything. What is that supposed to do? What pain, what trauma, what reparation is that giving us? You know what I'm saying? What equality is that bringing us? Oh, they got a Black cartoon. Oh my God, yes. Equal now, you know what I'm saying? We're going places. No, that's not changing the thing, you know what I'm saying? We need to start talking about why true change isn't happening. Why isn't true change happening? Because y'all focus on the wrong things. I'm talking to melanated people. Y'all focusing on the wrong things. Y'all are being persuaded by a facade, an illusion, by a statement. You know what I'm saying? Them giving us a statement isn't going to change a thing. Them going to arrest people in the Capitol isn't going to change a thing, is it? Y'all, woo! They arrested the people that, you know what I'm saying? They arrested the terrorists. That isn't doing anything. Because I bet you them same people going to be out like that. Like John Gotti. They going to be gone. It don't matter. Them getting arrested, I bet you they going to have the best lawyers. They going to be out, free, walking. You know what I'm saying? This isn't changing the thing. Them getting arrested. Y'all need to start asking yourself, bro, why are we receiving such satisfaction from people getting arrested, from people saying that they back us up? Why are we settling for this? Because this isn't changing a thing for us. Don't you see that? Them putting Black Lives Matter on a road, changing the name, isn't changing anything for us. Don't you see that? Y'all need to start demanding real change, bruh. It's not gonna change. As long as these people in power, nothing is going to change for us. I promise you that. You know what I'm saying? It might seem like it is. Like I said, more representation on Disney movies, on cartoon shows, more representation on Netflix, Black movies. What is that changing? Nothing. Wake up, man. Start demanding some real change, bruh. Stuff ain't gonna start changing until the people that are running this country no longer have the power that they have. Y'all are giving them that power, bruh. You're giving them that power. You need to realize the ignorance that y'all are, you know what I'm saying? The ignorance that y'all are portraying right now. Y'all have to start realizing shit ain't changing, bruh. You know what I'm saying? I'm with everything, you know what I'm saying? I respect Black Lives Matter and everything, but marching, protesting ain't gonna do shit. It's not. We've been doing it for hundreds of years, you know what I'm saying? Not hundreds of years, we've been doing it since 50s, 60s, you know what I'm saying? Hasn't changed shit, you know what I'm saying? Not a thing. We got some integration in school, and now we go to this. Now we go to the same school with some racist people, you know what I'm saying? That's satisfying, y'all? Get a representation from Nike, that's satisfying, y'all? Y'all need to start, you know what I'm saying, rethinking what equality is, you know what I'm saying? Because the things that they are doing for us is equality. Nigga, wake up, realize that. You know what I'm saying? Hey, but have a great day, you know what I'm saying? Think on that, bro, for real. Think on that.